Rahim. Today we are going to solve exercise number 3.2, question number 2. Find the inverse of the following matrices. Part 1, 3, minus 1, 2, 1. Solution, let A is equal to 3, 2, minus 1, 1. This implies A determinant is equal to 3, minus 1, 2, 1, which is equal to 3, 1's are 3, minus, minus 1, 2, 1's are 2, is equal to 5. It is a non-singular matrix, so its inverse is exist. We know that A inverse is equal to 1 over A determinant into adjoint of A. Adjoint of A is equal to, we change the first diagonal members with each other, interchange there, 1, 3, and change the symbols of other second and third element, 1, minus 2. Now A inverse is equal to 1 over 5 into 1, 1, minus 2, 3, which is equal to 1 over 5, minus 2 over 5, 1 over 5, and 3 over 5. Second part, minus 2, 3, minus 4, 5. Solution, suppose B is equal to minus 2, 3, minus 4, 5. This implies B determinant is equal to minus 2, 3, minus 4, minus 5 is equal to minus 10 plus 12 is equal to 2. B is non-singular, so its inverse is exist. We know that B inverse is equal to 1 over B determinant into adjoint of B. Adjoint of B is equal to 5 minus 3, 4 minus 2. B inverse is equal to 1 over 2 into 5 minus 3, 4 minus 2, which is equal to 5 over 2 minus 3 over 2, 4 over 2 minus 2 over 2. On simplification, we get 5 over 2, 2 minus 3 over 2, and minus 1. Third part, 2 iota, iota, iota minus iota. Solution, let C is equal to 2 iota, iota, iota minus iota. C modulus or C determinant is equal to 2 iota, iota, iota minus iota, which is equal to 2 iota square minus iota square, which is equal to minus 2 into minus 1 minus minus 1, which is equal to plus 1 is equal to 3. C is non-singular, so its inverse exists. C inverse we know is equal to 1 over determinant of C into adjoint of C, which is equal to 1 over 3 into minus iota, minus 1 iota, minus iota, 2 iota, minus 1 over 3, minus iota over 3, minus iota over 3, minus iota over 3, and 2 over 3 iota. Fourth part is, 2, 3, 2, 1, 6, 3. Determinant of D is equal to 2, 1, 6, 3, which is equal to 6 minus 6, which equals 0, is a singular, so its inverse is not exist. Thank you for watching. Please share my videos with friends, like my videos, subscribe my channel, and if you have any question in your mind, please write in the comment box. Thank you.